And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Taking care of business defensively here. Intercepting it intelligently. Kainz. On to Messi. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And Beast couldn't hang on to it. Firing it towards goal. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Lukaku. Good tackle. Blue. He has time to play it over. Well, going for power from there, but not worrying the goalkeeper in the slightest. And I must say, that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Pose problems for the defenders, and they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And collected tidily, he had plenty to think about. Toure. Messi. Into the advanced position. Oh, she almost found the net. Alonso. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Diaz. Kainz. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And intercepting it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And a tidy ball. And a good take under duress there. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, opting for the short corner. So a throw in here. Blue. Crosswork out for them. And in the end, no damage done. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Read it superbly to take back possession. Plenty of options. Lou. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And that pass could be troublesome. He's blocked it! Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Bentley. Defensive resilience to shut them down. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Alonso.
Kainz.
Now possibilities in the centre. Oh, superb skill. And played in. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff.
Well, as you can see from the stats, there's been little between the two teams. It's been really tight, really cagey. Let's just hope it opens up and one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. An alert intervention. And attempting the through ball. And still a chance. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. It is to be a throw-in. Ferry. Oh no. And that was a very fine read. And the pass could do damage. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again, and what a penalty this is. Right into that top corner. There's no saving that one.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. players waiting in the centre. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Bentley with it. Crossed into the penalty area. Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be? Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Alonso. And back with Bentley. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Just the challenge that was required. Kainz. And he read it well. 30 minutes to go then. Alonso. Oh, showing excellent vision. Clearly offside. Really getting stuck in. It's looking promising. Oh, could be. Wonderful block. Oh, and a penalty has been awarded. Big moment here. Can they get themselves ahead? Well, he's avoided a booking. In it goes. Calmly converted. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Kainz. The supporters want to see him have a go. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser.
Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Ferry. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. He has time to play it over.
Well, the Beast have certainly struggled in terms of possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Putting his body on the line, and he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Dangerous-looking attack. And a good-looking ball. It might end up being a genuine chance. Oh, a wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save. Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Now, who can he play it to? A very timely interception. Diaz. Well, the clock isn't their friend, and at the moment, Stuart, it does look as though the relegation fight will continue on to the next game.
Well, they just haven't shown enough quality again today, and that's why they're in big trouble here. I'm not sure they even deserve to stay up.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. This could be the equaliser. Oh, that's a penalty. The referee didn't hesitate. And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead?
And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
And forward they go again. Can they win this? And it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
A danger here as he runs at them. Can he put it away? It's opened up for him.
Yeah, defend well now and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip. Well, here's the replay and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win.